The perfect match between plug and jack for applications with increased connectivity requirements. Today we are going to show you the new RJ45 industrial connectors for PCB assembly. So hello Tim, welcome to this session here.
Hello Anna.
You have the new RJ45 connection system. Can you tell us why you developed this product program?
Sure. RJ45 is the main standard for Ethernet-based communication. But in the past, customers with industrial applications often complained compatibility issues between connector and jack. That's why we wanted to improve this and we want to solve this issue and make it reliable in the field also for industrial applications.
Mm. So you reacted to market needs. Can you tell us what's so special about the RJ45 connection program?
Yeah. Our approach was to realize a connection system that meets the RJ45 standard on the one hand and that covers the requirements of our customers, which are really increased in industrial applications on the mm-hmm. other. So we increased the plug-in depth for the RJ45 connector into the jack,
mm-hmm.
Which results that the pressure springs at the bottom of the connector are fully covered by the jack,
mm-hmm.
and therefore we realize a really high resistance against shock and vibration in the field.
Mm.
Another point was that we added additional shielding pins at the bottom of the jack
mm-hmm.
in order to increase the mechanical strength on the PCB over the whole life cycle of the product.
Yeah.
And another point is that we made the housing of glass fiber filled plastic, which increases higher temperatures. So we have a higher temperature weight of the RJ45 connector and jack.
Mm. So you talked about in a summary of vibration resistance, mechanical strength, high temperatures. So these are really a lot of good benefits for our customers, right?
Correct. Customers who have not been able to use the standard RJ45 connectors in the past have now the possibility to switch to our RJ45 industrial connection system, which fulfills the requirements of their application on the one hand and on the other hand to meet the RJ45 standard.
Mm-hmm. When we take a look at application fields and markets, so where do you normally use as a customer the RJ45 industrial?
Customers can use the RJ45 industrial interface in applications like drive controls, HMIs and mm-hmm. industrial Ethernet switches, for examples,
mm-hmm.
and all other applications which are Ethernet based and have higher requirements to the RJ45 interface compared to the standard interface, as you know from office and building applications.
Mm. And so to spend some closing words about the product program, can you tell us what else is special for the customer?
So all of our variants are suitable for through-hole reflow soldering, which allows an automated manufacturing process. And also we have different variants with integrated B-color LEDs and also different orientations and integrated panel grounds, which allows a high variety for the application of our customers.
Mm. Yeah, thank you, Tim, for providing us for this short but compact overview of the RJ45 industrial. If you are interested in receiving more information about the new RJ45 industrial product program, visit us on phoenixcontact.com or subscribe to our social media channels like Twitter, LinkedIn or YouTube.